So I would like to read out a few traditions from the from Sahih al-Bukhari and Musnad Ahmad. عن عائشة رضي الله عنها زوج النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم أن حمزة ابن عمر والأسلمي قال للنبي صلى الله عليه وسلم أأصوم في السفر وكان كثير الصيام فقال إن شئت فصم وإن شئت فافطر. Narrated Aisha, the wife of the Prophet, peace be upon him, Hamza bin Amr al-Aslami asked the Prophet, peace be upon him, he said, should I fast while traveling? The Prophet, peace be upon him, replied, you may fast if you wish, and you may not fast if you wish. There is another tradition. عن جابر بن عبد الله رضي الله عنه قال كان رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم في سفر فرأى زحاما ورجلا قد ظلل عليه فقال ما هذا فقال الصائم فقال ليس من البر الصوم في السفر. Narrated Jabir bin Abdullah that Allah's Apostle, peace be upon him, was on a journey and saw a crowd of people and man was being shaded by them. He asked, what is the matter? They said, he, that man, is fasting. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, it is not righteousness that you fast on a journey. It's not a virtue to fast on a journey. There is another tradition from Muslim Ahmad bin Hanbal. The Prophet, peace be upon him, has said something very important here. It's really very important. عن أبي تعمة أنه قال كنت ابن عمر رضي الله عنهما إذ جاءه رجل فقال يا أبا عبد الرحمن إني أقوى على الصيام في السفر. فقال ابن عمر سمعت رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول من لم يقبل رخصة الله كان عليه من الإثم مثل جبال عرفة. Abu Tuma narrates that he was with Ibn Umar radiallahu anhu, and a man came and he said to Ibn Umar, to father of Abdul Rahman, I'm a strong man and I can fast during journey. Ibn Umar said, I've heard the Prophet of Allah, peace be upon him, saying that one who does not accept alliance from Allah the Almighty, he will undertake a sin like the mountain of Arafah. Now, this is really a very important saying. It's an alliance given by Allah the Almighty to a sick person that he should not fast. It's a permission, alliance given by Allah the Almighty to a journeying person not to fast and postpone his fast to some other day when he's not journeying, when he's at ease, when he's at his home. But this man does not avail this permission, this alliance. It's actually a discourtesy, and sometimes this discourtesy is tantamount to a sin as big